lines. Barricades now surround the King Louis statue in Forest Park. Now, the city says these barriers were put up to protect the groups who have been gathering at the statue, people who both support the statue staying and those who want King Louis removed. And these groups both have events planned for Sunday, and both sides have said they've been worried for their safety as emotions have run high at these gatherings. Out of state license.